Okay, how to find the Bureau of Vital Statistics in Anchorage, Alaska. We're looking at Google Earth here. Here's Alaska. We're going to zoom in on Anchorage and keep on zooming here. It's in the area of Old Seward and 40th Avenue. So you can start to see the University Center here. And the street running north and south is Old Seward. So here's Old Seward. And then the street running east and west is 40th Avenue. So from Old Seward, you're going to get onto 40th Avenue, head to the University Mall. You're going to go south. I think this little section of street here is Ingra. And then you're going to drive into this parking lot here. You might park over here. There's usually a parking space over here. And then let me see, as you look at this map, you'll see the entrance. This darker area here is a skylight that goes into the University Mall. And this square over here is where the Department of Motor Vehicles and the Bureau of Vital Statistics are located in Anchorage. So I'm going to tip the map back, and we can start to see the front of the University Center. So again, you might park in this parking lot over here. You might walk up this sidewalk and then walk into this entrance here where the skylight is. And I'm going to transition from Google Earth into a walking film here. So bear with me while I transition over to that film. Okay, so I'm walking from the parking lot towards the front of the south side of the University Center, University Mall. I'm walking up the stairs. It's wintertime. It's March 2024. Lots of sand and gravel on the road. I'm going to keep my camera pointed downward so I don't record somebody I don't want to. And again, this is a little curved section of the sidewalk, so I'm walking in roughly a westerly direction. And then in a few seconds, I'm going to be at the entrance right here, the entrance of the University Mall. I'm going to turn right, so I'll be walking in a northerly direction towards the door. And in a few seconds here, I'll be opening up the door of the south side of the University Center. There's the door. And I'm going inside. Again, I'm keeping my camera directed downward so I don't record somebody I don't intend to. And I'm going to turn to the right. So now I'm walking in an easterly direction towards the entrance of DMV. There's a sign here that you'll see that says DMV and Vital Statistics. And so now I'm walking towards the entrance of a DMV and Vital Statistics. There it is. There's a nice entrance. I'm going to walk into the entrance. There's a little kiosk, a little computer screen. I think there's two of them. You can log on to either one. All you have to do is touch the screen, and you can select whether you want DMV or Vital Statistics. So welcome. And so I'm going to do Vital Statistics. I'm going to pretend I want birth records. Enter your phone number. I made up a phone number, 907-555-1212. And once you click OK, it'll give you a number, and just wait until they call your number. So you can order birth certificates, stillborn certificates, death certificates, veterans' death certificates, marriage certificates, divorce certificates, heirloom birth certificates, or heirloom wedding certificates. Additional services include cultural adoptions, marriage licenses, marijuana registry, or burial transmit permits. Additional outside resources include vital records from other states, consular reports for events abroad, and military records. So there's a lot of things that you can apply for at Vital Statistics. Please be kind and please be patient with the wonderful employees that work at Vital Statistics. There are rules which they must follow, and they follow these rules to protect our vital records here in Alaska.